गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू राइट नोटिस और नोटिस राइटिंग. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न व्हाट इज नोटिस राइटिंग. NOTICE नोटिस, WRITING नोटिस राइटिंग. ओके, दिस कैरीज फॉर हाउ मेनी मार्क्स? 5 मार्क्स. So carries for 5 marks, notice writing. Okay, let's know the value points. Now what are the value points? Value points of notice writing. Okay, what are value points of notice writing? Notice is meant to provide important information. A notice is need to provide important information to the concerned people or the public in general about 50 words. General about 50 words. So in how many words? In 50 words it is to be written. Now what is the second point? This is point number one. Point number two. Okay. Content expression coherence. And relevance of the content presented is extremely important. Okay, then content comprises mention of event. Date, time, venue means place, and any other detail example last date, etc. Last date, etc. Format comprises point next. Format comprises school institute name the word notice header date name and designation. Writer's name and designation. Okay. So what it tells here, boys? Let's see, dear students. Notice writing carries for 5 marks. Okay. Let's know the rules or the value point. Number one, a notice is need to provide important information. Notice andre eno mahatvavada vishayavannu display martivi commonly for the public. Concern to the people or the public. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಹೋಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ಇನ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 50 ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಜನರಲ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಬರೀ 50 ಶಬ್ದಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ವಿಷಯವನ್ನು ನಾವು ತಿಳಿಸ್ತೇವೆ. ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇನ್ ಗಿವನ್ 50 ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟೇಷನ್. ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ 2, ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ವಿಷಯ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಹಾವಭಾವ ಕೋಹೆರೆನ್ಸ್ ಸಂಬಂಧ ರೆಲೆವೆನ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೇನು ವ್ಯಕ್ತ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಥವಾ ಬರೀತೀರಿ ಭಾವನೆಗಳು ಅಥವಾ ವಿಷಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ರೈಸಸ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಈವೆಂಟ್. ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಘಟನೆ, ಈವೆಂಟ್, ಡೇಟ್, ತಾರೀಖು, ಟೈಮ್, ಸಮಯ, ವೆನ್ಯೂ, ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಸ್ಥಳ ಅಂಡ್ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್. ಮತ್ತು ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅವೆಲ್ಲ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತವೆ. Example, last date, etc. Koneya date. Okay. Given date and the last date of entry or admission, etc. Format comprises school. Format nalli enen baruthe andre school baruthe, institute name baruthe, sanste hesaru baruthe, the world notice anta capital nalli baruthe, header baruthe, vishaya, okay, date baruthe, tarikh. Then writer's name and designation koneyalli. Yaar writer idare avaru ಹಸ್ತಾಕ್ಷರ ಮತ್ತು ಅವರದ್ದು ಡೆಸಿಗ್ನೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ನೋ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 5 marks, ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 8, ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 9, ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 10. ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ 3 ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 5 marks. ಓಕೆ, let's know the other value points. Okay, a well written notice must inform the readers. A well written notice must inform the readers, inform the readers about the 5 W's, about the 5 W's. Now what are the 5 W's or 5 W's? Number 1, what is going to happen? What is going to happen event? That is the event. Ghatane. First is what. Second one, where it will take place. Where it will take place. Adu elli aagutide ghatane athwa function. Where it will take place. Where it will take place? Yava. When it will take place? So date and the time. Date and the time. Next, number 4. Who can apply for it? Are eligible to take part, or who are eligible to take part? ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಪಾತ್ರತೆ ಅಥವಾ ರೈಟ್ ಇದೆ? ಟೇಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್. who can apply for it? ಯಾರು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ತುಂಬಬಹುದು ಅವ್ರು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಅವ್ರು ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಎಲಿಜಿಬಲ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಫೈವ್, ಹೂ ಟು ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ, ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಹೂ ಟು ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ. Apply to, that is the issuing authority. The issuing authority, adhikari, yaruge adhikara bandide, yaru hogi get aagbeku, yaru kadinda ondu form fill up maadbeku, amele eligibility athwa patrate bagge. Okay, so a well known, a well written notice must inform the readers about the five writings. For 5 W's. Now, what are the 5 W's? The 5 W's are: first is what is going to happen, that is the event. In Agodi Delhi, the ghatane. Okay. Then where it will take place. Yelli asthalavan vidhe. Yelli Agodi de. A function to a karyakrama. When it will take place. Yava Agodi de. Samaya, date. Both are important. Who can apply for it? Are eligible to take part? ಯಾರ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರು ಎಲಿಜಿಬಲ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವನ್ನು ವಹಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಹೂ ಟು ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಟು, ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಪಡಬೇಕು, ಯಾರು ಅಧಿಕಾರಿ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಭೇಟಿ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿಲ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆರ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಥಾರಿಟೀಸ್, ಯಾರು ಇಶ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಥಾರಿಟೀಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇನ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಫೈವ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂಸ್, ಫೈವ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೈವ್ ಡಬ್ಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್, ವೇರ್, ವೆನ್, ಹೌ, ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ರೀಡರ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, let's see what are the other value points of notice writing. So what are the other value points, let's know. The information given in the notice, the information given in the notice, given in the notice, must be clear, must be clear, and should not cause, and should not cause any misunderstanding or confusion, any misunderstanding or confusion second, that is the last value point. Now let's know, heading must be catchy, heading under title must be catchy, aakarshak irbeku, aakarshakavannu irbeku, must be catchy, catchy, and appealing, and appealing, vinanti, kalakalayinda, appealing, so that it attracts, so that it attracts the reader's attention, the reader's attention at once. So these are all about the value points. Right? Let's know about the last two points remaining. The information given in the notice, yeno vishayavanna information kodthivi notice nalli, must be clear, adu clear irbeku, confuse aagbaru reader ge. Okay, so writing should be clear, information should be given clear, and should not cause any misunderstanding or confusion. Yavudu ikille misunderstanding confusion aagbaru odavrige, the information should be given clear in the notice. Last point, heading must be catchy. New shirshak en kortiri heading, title adu hege irbekandre attractive, aakarshakavagi irbeku, and appealing, appealing andre kalakalinda, dayinda, vinanti madu hage, vinanti, so that attract the readers' attention at once. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಓದೋರ್ದು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಸೈಟ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಓದಿ ತಿಳ್ಕೊತಾರೆ ಅದ್ರ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಆ ವಿಷಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಆ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ Now let us know about a sample. Question. Sample. Okay. Question number one. There is going to be organized an intersection debate competition. Debate competition for all the students of class 8 and 9 on the topic tobacco companies should not sponsor Sports events. As the cultural secretary, Aryan Public School. Draft a notice, providing all relevant details in not more than 50 words. So here is the question. Now let us make a box for notice writing. So how should be the box now here? This is the box. This is the box of notice writing. Fine. Now let's write Aryan Public School. Aryan Public School. So let us give the heading first. In a block letters, Aryan Public School. After that, give the name of the place, Delhi. D-E-L-H-I, Delhi, capital, underline. Come to the next part. 10th February, date. 10th February, okay, 2020, example. Then notice, again, come to the middle, capital N-O-T-I-C-E, notice. Fine, give the heading, notice. Then what is the title? Intersection debate competition. Again, write in capital, intersection debate competition. Intersection debate competition. Fine. This is how. When our school is going to, then you can start writing. Our school is going to organize. Is going to organize an intersection debate competition. An intersection debate competition on the topic tobacco company should not sponsor. Tobacco companies should not sponsor sports events, double comma, full stop, simple comma, for the students of class 8 and 9 on 25th February, the students who want to participate will stop. The students who want to participate in the debate competition should register their names with the undersign. Okay. Rakesh Bhargav, Cultural Secretary. So this is all about your notice writing. So let's come to the once again reading of the notice. Aryan Public School, Delhi, 10th February 2020. Notice in capital, next line, intersection debate competition. Our school is going to organize an inter-school debate competition on the topic of tobacco companies should not sponsor sports events. Tobacco companies should not sponsor sports events. For the students of class 8 and 9 on 25th February, 2020, full stop. The students who want to participate in the debate competition should register their names with the undersigned. Rakesh Bhargav, Cultural Secretary. So this is all about your notice writing. Fine. We are also going to have another notice writing sample. You are Varun Sood, a student of class 8A, a Pearl Public School, New Delhi. You have lost an expensive watch in the school premises. Draft a notice to be put up on the school notice board, giving details of watch and offering a suitable reward. Use not more than 50 words. Okay? ನಿಮ್ದು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕಂಪನಿ ವಾಚ್ ಕಳೆದಿದೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಪ್ರಿಮೈಸಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಡ್ರಾಫ್ಟ್ ಅ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಇನ್ 50 ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಡೆಲ್ಲಿ 8th January 2020 ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈ ವಾಚ್ ನಂದು ಗಡಿಯಾಳ ಕಳೆದಿದೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈ ವಾಚ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ದಟ್ ಅ ಟೈಮೆಕ್ಸ್ ವಾಚ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಹೆಸರು ಟೈಮೆಕ್ಸ್ Timex watch with golden color, banana golden, golden color chain has been lost on 7th January. Kardiddu dina 7th January. Anyone who has found the watch, yaradru nodidre athwa sikkidre watch, kindly contact the undersigned. David to undersigned my person ge betti aagabodu. A suitable reward will be given to him or her. Ondu olle prize athwa suitable reward kodalagide for the person who has found the watch. Varun Sood, rule number 5, class 8K. This is a second sample of notice writing. I hope everyone has understood what is notice writing, and we'll see in the next class. Kindly go through the value points, also go through the samples. See you. Thank you. Bye bye.